Breaking news this morning. Greensboro police say they're looking for a driver who hit and killed a man. This happened last night on West Wendover Avenue on I-40. Officers say the man was in his motorized wheelchair on the overpass when he fell into the street and was hit by a vehicle. He did die at the scene, according to Guilford County EMS. Police tell us the car did not stay at the scene. It's described as being a possible black sedan or crossover. If you have any information, contact again Greensboro police.